175 pounds, is the Cruiserweight Champion of the World, Rey Mysterio.
Thank you for joining us on this unforgettable night. Michael Cole, alongside my broadcast partner, Jerry the King Lawler and King, we're already going with what should be an outstanding match.
Right out of the gate, we've got a huge match. Heck, every match tonight is huge. Ah! Big time mistake there, big time.
Bam, another kick. And he gets escorted back through the ropes.
Oh, big elbow.
Back into the ring now.
Oh my, what thunderous impact. A sharp kick.
Oh my gosh. Did you hear how his leg connected?
Oh man, what a gut buster. Mysterio with the arm. Not today, too fast. X-Pac has the headlock.
Oh, elbow to the nose. Oh, did you see the force behind that?
X-Pac goes behind.
Oh, no! Oh! Well, I see X-Pac still has a bit of attitude.
From behind, Mysterio.
Reversal by Rey.
And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand.
Man, did you hear that? Echoing throughout the arena.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. Oh, mama!
Two! X-Pac controlling the waist.
Three!
And he hits the drop kick. What impact. And there he goes, under the bottom rope. And maybe some order will be restored here. And he gets back in. The quick kick.
Counter by Mysterio.
Putting it all on the line.
Whoa, whoa! Oh, no!
And X-Pac goes for the cover.
Oh, what a painful kick!
And he gets out of the way. Whoa, this could be trouble.
Heads up!
Thank you.
connects.
Here goes the hot. Look out!
Oh, geez. He forgot to put the landing gear down on that one. Oh, my gosh. Oh, did you hear that splatter? It sounded like somebody took a racket to a wet blanket.
Here's a counter by Ray.
Mysterio will use every part of his body to help pull out the win.
Elbow to the bridge of the nose. X-Pac with the counter. And Mysterio's quickness gets him out.
After all of these shots to the head, uh-oh, X-Pac looking to finish.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. Goes behind. Hurricanrana! Just how fast is this guy? And again. Uh-oh! Great move off the top rope.
To take a chance like that, do you know how badly he must want to win this? Mysterio's got him.
Oh, DDT.
That's got to be it. X-Pac in control.
Oh, through the barricade, a spear.
Oh, my God. Completely destroyed the barricade. And we see it one more time. Look how groggy he looks. He's in desperation here. And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Three!
And a huge collision with the barricade.
Ouch! Whipped right. Oh! That hurts my head just looking at it. X-Pac knows how to get under an opponent's skin like no one else, Cole.
Six.
How much more of this can X-Pac take?
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point.
And again, he moves to the outside.
He's heading back up. Oh! X-Pac avoided that and made him pay. And back to the top rope goes X-Pac. Watch out.
Oh, geez. What?
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Controlling the head. And he dodges that one. Mysterio's in trouble.
Oh.
And he's in a world of trouble here.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Three. Mysterio retains his championship.
You want to talk about crowd pleasing? Take a look at the highlights from this match.
Thank you.
championship retained over some game competition.